When the disc is actually on here, it still shakes too, and that's not good. It's hard to see. I mean, it's not bad, but it's noticeable.